Fuck me up. What are those things? Oh shit.
You turn around and look at me and you fuck up.
Oh.
Oh.
Get away.
Get away.
Go. Oh, I think I remember this. Okay.
You have to go quick, huh?
Yeah.
Go. You can't run faster? There's no way you can run?
I don't know.
I felt like you were running so much earlier and now.
Oh wait, this is the right way, huh?
The toilet paper? Move the toilet paper next to that? What is that? No, I meant like the whole barrel. My bad.
Oh.
You're trying to one toilet
trying
paper.
To stack one. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. Or at least we know who should be playing this game. Go. Mm. Blocks here.
Jump on those. Just jump on one. Maybe all you need is one.
Oh, you can't jump on it. No, you go through.
Try. Okay. That's all I needed to see.
Theory confirmed.
You didn't think you could get you up there, huh?
Yeah, I didn't. Try it.
No. No, I just don't know the controls, that's why.
Let me tell you. Oh my god.
Here.
No.
I can't.
Yeah,
I can't.
You go.
Babe, no, I can't.
Hide.
I'm trying, dude. I was caught. There. Oh my god, that was scared. I was scared. My heart was going pitter-patter.
Alright.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
What?
I don't know. That was scary. I wasn't expecting it to happen like that. That was like another eyeball. Okay, so just prepare. Where are you gonna hide?
I can feel his little heartbeat.
He just left. Look around. Use your little tool. Is there a way to redirect the swing? Oh yeah, climb up.
I just kind of guessed on that.
I'm not acting like I decided the route.
He's that heavy?
I was gonna say that. It's like, I'm not hungry, but if I had some of those, like, the churros, you know what I'm talking about? I wouldn't be mad. I wouldn't be a pig.
Shit. Those don't follow me.
Me too. to the idea, you know? And last time when you were playing Resident Evil 1 or bought some, like that big, big, big bag.
Ah, shit.
With some Valentina and lemon.
Go.
Oh my god, so extra. All that just turned that power. Yeah, oh, sorry. Get out. Oof.
Oh, janitor.
Are you on like a boat or something?
I think so. I thought he was going straight.
I was like, damn, he really did it. He made it past her.
I thought he was going straight.
And you didn't, huh? You do that over again. You know?
Alright. Don't fall off. Oh my god.
Run.
Oh my god. Indiana Jones shit right there.
I know.
Look at this, there's the little dudes.
What?
There's two.
Hug the gnomes?
The things are running around? Try to catch them?
Hug them. Oh my god, I thought that was in, like, our house. That noise was like...
I know.
Okay. Yeah, you can hug them. Interesting. Maybe we're supposed to throw it at that? No, let me... What it? How do you... I am. Well, can an object hold A to throw it? I'm holding A. Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
What?
Who knew?
What? How?
I mean, just kept on saying it. Just... Should she like eat a rat or?
You're gonna have to.
How do you know?
That is a trap. You just meet.
But it's like a trap.
Oh. It was a trap. Star Wars meme?
I could tell you that. Just kidding. Oh my god.
You wanna scoot over here?
No, I don't need it.
Thank you.
away from prison. 101.
I'm like, alright, you abused child, I'm gonna use you.
I know.
Tell me when. Where, this one?
Sure, right there.
I was just right here. Here,
I run and slide, gotta run and slide.
I don't know how to run and slide. Just kidding. You do it?
Just swing it, laser.
Mm-hmm. Oh, aren't you just the mess? Okay, well, it tells you. It was like, alright, let's help this thing out. I got a feeling that something scary is gonna happen right now.
Oh.
Oh. Damn, right when I said that. Am I good or am I good? Be sneaky. Oh, he's blind. He only goes based off of hearing. Dude, they're so fucking creepy. No! Get away!
What the hell? I thought he was gonna eat him.
Or break his neck.
Something, huh?
Yeah. Something. How far did you start back?
Just right here.
Oh. Ugh. It's so creepy. Okay, wait. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Ah! How did you find me? He was blind.
That was really good dodging though, but where do you go from there?
I know, I was trying to figure that out.
I was thinking those bandages, as long as you're walking on them, it doesn't make the floorboards creak.
The bandages?
Those.
You're right. It does it. Okay.
So how do you do that? It's gonna creak and he's gonna be like... Run!
Run and slide, you think?
Slide. To the next set of bandages, right? Is that what you mean? Yeah.
Okay.
And then jump on the next set of bandages. Right there on the floor. On the floor. Boom. There's your exit. You could have ran through that, but... Nice.
Nice, okay.
You know, for someone who has, like, supersonic hearing, how has he not heard this? He's probably gonna bust through that door.
I know.
Yeah. Ah!
Fuck you!
Go quick.
That's so gross.
What?
All those shoes.
I don't get it.
Like, little kids?
Those aren't little kids' shoes. There's no way those are all kids' shoes. They're like the size of her. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Get up.
I'm trying to.
This was easy. I'm like, what?
You're like, alright.
What's that bucket for? Jump so much farther than that. Go. Sorry.
I'm out of this bitch.
That was by far the most anxious.
Oh
my god.
Ah. Go. Oh my god, go.
He's gonna follow you in there. What the fuck? Throw something.
I still have the same button to hold on. So gross.
That fucked me up. Right there, you see the ladder? Jesus, that's where you come up.
Can't grab onto anything though.
What
sorry.
What do you think I meant?
I don't
Drawers. No, you shouldn't have done that. Oh my god, just...
Oh, fuck.
How did he do that? He's like, Kobe.
Why did you get it?
I don't know.
Just kidding.
I thought normal game tactics work on this game. You know what I mean?
No. Do it far, far, far away. Do that. Make me a big deck fly. Far, far, far. Oh shit, he heard you. Move the box. You go through a little crack. Wait. No rush. You hide right next to what you dropped.
I don't give a shit. You bitch.
Did you get out of your little position?
No, I didn't move. Fuck.
Well, at least Nina. Wayne told me. Are you holding it? You have to hold on. You have to hold it. Oh no, it's just down the carpet.
This makes so much fucking noise.
Yeah, it's a piano.
Here he comes.
He's going down. You need the triangle knob thing.
I'm assuming it's somewhere over here.
I don't know. Why is he trying to read books? He can't see.
I know he's that one asshole that just to organize everything.
See the monkey. was up here. The child? I don't know. Oh shit. Throw them all. Oh my god, you threw it up there. Go! Oh my god, no. Lucky for you, it fell over there.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god, oh my
god. Ah, fucker.
That's so horrible. Oh. I'll try not to make noise to squeak in the chair.
Okay, so. So creepy.
It just reminds me of like an opposite of a T-Rex. Like short legs, big arms. Oh my god, no. Don't fall. Don't even throw it off. Shit, babe. Oh no. I saw that aim all off. Hurry up and throw something. Just throw something. Throw it up that way. What are you doing? What? What? You need to go up that way, babe. Past it. What are you doing? That's not what you need. Babe.
Are you over here?
No. No.
No?
No.
I was wrong?
That's just a noisemaker. It's like a lullaby thing.
Sorry, I saw the little red handle and I thought that.
Oh, yeah. The whole time I was like, what are you doing?
No, like, I'm sorry. I was just like trying to focus on dodging him, you know?
Oh my god.
Oh!
Yeah, it's like a noise. It's like. Sorry. Oh my god, run. Run. I thought that meant he found you.
I know, me too.
No. For a blind guy, he really knows his way around every door.
Right?
He's like Leia.
What's up, bitch?
No, you know his ass can go in there. There you go, that's it.